I often talk a lot about how people can protect themselves in an auto accident should it ever occur to them. One of the things that they can do actually involves taking precautions before an accident ever takes place, and there's one way to do that. Most people who drive automobiles in this state have to carry insurance. One of the types of insurance that is available is called uninsured motorist coverage or underinsured motorist coverage. And what that coverage is designed to do is to provide an extra layer of coverage if you're injured in a car accident and the person that causes the accident either doesn't have insurance or does not have enough insurance. If you look at the cost of underinsured motorist coverage, it's very low in comparison with your typical liability insurance. And in my practice, most of the time, the accidents that I see are caused by those drivers who are uninsured or who only have minimum amount of insurance, like $25,000. And what people can do now to protect themselves is to purchase the most UM or UIM coverage that they can afford. For instance, in my own family, we have a $1 million UM UIM policy, which costs me under $200 a year, which, when compared to my liability coverage, is probably less than half of the cost of that type of coverage. That type of coverage is where you harm somebody and your coverage will protect you from being sued by somebody else. So what people can do is to review their policies, call their insurance agent and request the maximum amount of uninsured motorist or underinsured motorist coverage that they can afford.